just started this fire with my bare hands.
You started it with newspaper and a lighter.
Shut up. So we just randomly found this like obstacle course thing.
It looks super cool.
There's like a bridge thingy you cross, and there's like tire swings.
On the bridge, you would have to like crawl.
And then there's like this thing over here. It's really weird.
Odd.
I'm trying to walk on this, and it's really freaking hard. Elson.
Oh, clickbait! I fall in a lake.
There's other kids here now.
Yeah.
Go, Ellison! She made it! Yeah. Okay, now what?
So, after we went and did our little adventure at the obstacle course, we ended up getting in, like, so much trouble because freaking this, like, 16-year-old came over to us and he's like,
if you guys don't have a guide, you can't be over here.
And we're like,
okay, you know what? We'll just leave then.
So we freaking left because we wanted to, not because we were told.